There's nothing to verify. Come on. Doo, doo, doo.
It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of a terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before.
I'd have to rewatch the Road Warrior. But I think that might have been the actual start of the movie. New game. There's a lot of save slots. What the crap? Yep. Is there... There wasn't a difficulty setting? Is there just a universal difficulty? Yes, what a glorious day! Survive long enough to touch it.
I don't see you! Price is gone! Man out! Man out! No, no, no! Stick together! This is one clever fox!
I wonder why it's usually just max. Ooh! Shebang!
He was one such man. One who had lost all. Over and over.
And had become quite mad.
He had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle,
okay.
The weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here... There was but one place to go for freedom.
You can look at the game, I'm playing, huh? Huh? See the game? See the game? Don't look, kitty. Don't look, kitty. Don't look, girl. Go on. I didn't see a driver in the canopy. How the hell does he control that thing?
You've hunted well. Yes. The fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus.
That is an unfortunate name. Ouch. Welcome to Australia, where everything tries to kick your ass. Enjoy your steak. Why is it Max is usually the only one who has an Aussie accent? Despite... In each movie takes place either directly in the continent or, like, off the shore. Aw, don't be mean to the dog, you dick. Take that and shove it up your ass for being mean to a dog. Fuck you, guy that doesn't like dogs! Holy shit. From Warner Brothers. The bringers of Animaniacs and... Oh. Things got really... Is he dead now? Made Max. Please, 5 more minutes, puppy. Now, that dog has a freaky face.
Easy, dog. Don't bite. I'm not in the mood for another brawl.
Seriously, look at that. It's got kind of a demonic rat face going on. He's a murder puppy, I guess.
Because he had created a
Oh, that's an ugly ass gun. Take it anyway. I never caught it. Does Max have a broken knee? Feral man.
Moving forward.
Everyone needs one. Coral. So yes, we are at the bottom of what used to be the ocean. People say that the thing that went away in Mad Max's apocalypse is gas. Nah, it was kind of everything. Not much water, but water it is. Why did it have a fade to black right there? Wasting more than drinking it. Anything over here? No? Nope. How do I jump? What's the jump button? There doesn't appear to be a jump button. Oh, that's dodge. There's jump. Why is jump on a shoulder button? Oh. Can I sprint? No one touches my dog.
Was a life inside the air that gives birth, start ablaze by godly plug igniter. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill, Chum Bucket! Please, hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah, I spied you in the long lookers, left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
Kidoki?
And Chum Bucket is your man! Yeah, I'm your man! Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right.
Did he just induct me into his religion?
I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go straight.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chum Bucket's not stupid.
Just kind of weird. So, Blackfinger. I can only assume he means like his fingers are covered in oil? Or grease? Covered in something.
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Let's push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Black on black?
Where do I find wire?
Up that path! But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Grab some grit? Oh, food.
And food. I sure beats eating nugget gruel.
Ah, that just sounds nasty. But also, apparently, food in the wasteland is dog food. Sprint is a shoulder button, too. What in the world? There are some weird controls going on right here. Climb. There's a lot of holding A. war pup. Ooh, I heard the jaw. You can hear the jaw. Apparently these are war pups. Oh wait, could I loot his body? Can I loot your body? Nope. Come on, old boys. Pow! You have to be ready to push the Y before it pops up, actually. Ooh, derp. That's a nose. Sit your ass down. Okay, I beat the shit out of a couple people. Look, thingies. Do-do-do-do. Thingies. Optional scrap. Scrap. More of that scrip a scrap. What the hell? Okay. Not going that way, I guess. Can I climb this? No. Okay. Okay. Got a running start then. Running start. There we go. Got it. Location looted. Good. It looks like I'm balder than I am on the camera. Hello. Not yet. You
are not ready. Wait.
Hey. Okay. Guy from Resident Evil 4. What are you buying? Nothing yet, apparently. Is that an Australian thing? Dinky Deeds? That's nasty. That's... Are you stabbing my dog with a screwdriver?
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not rooting, are you? Tell me you're not. Praise be! Praise be!
Gonna have to sleep with a locked door around him.
My buggy's just over here. Follow me!
Come on, puppy. Sure you tried to kill me, but sure, good puppy. You're a pretty puppy.
This way.
I'm trying to come this way, but puppy has to go. Puppy has to travel lightly.
Easy, dog.
There's even a puppy hole. Chumbucket thought of everything. Accelerate. I think I lost something there.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! Here we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter!
Oh god! Woohoo! Yeah, I see what Dean was talking about. I came to controlling on. But I am on sand.
Yes, from that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there. Without risk of over here! Over! Come look!
Look and see.
Butchers. In for the road.
Yeah, look. There. Scabber Scrotus is their king. Yeah.
Still a horrible name.
Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. You mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tavern.
Questions for another time.
See what I'm gonna show you. You'll be shouting holy all day long.
Complete.
Perfect place to build a car.
Not much of a zoom.
To show you.
What is
yes, I figure.
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the great white.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower.
There's something over here. Riften. Is that a rock? Got him. Hey, another dude. Ooh. Sit your ass down, buddy boy. I'll take your stuff. Ah, that's disgusting. Thanks for the scrap, though. Jump for joy. Where's the car? Here it is. Okay, moving on. Chum Bucket's hideout. Dog up.
We're ready, Saint. My holy hideout awaits.
Guess not.
Come, behold.
Okay, let's take a look at this place.
Come and see. Huh? Come and see, O Saint. Hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the U-joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't no car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. I inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here, to divine its drive shaft and a symbiosis of faith. Body made to measure. Why some of that old time religion, huh? We got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, springs, shocks, and links too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
Yes. We will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautifully sealed body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint! We must go.
Whee!
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night when the buzzard guardians are away on their final hunt. We are low on fuel. Unfortunately, gas time comes the blessings of gasoline.
I wonder why they use that word.
Over there! Fuel cans!
Scripts.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Longer than he could use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Hey, guys. It's off for a Sunday drive.
You die!
Ah. Yeah, you've got a pretty short window to hit the button.
It's rare how we may refuel and demolish.
He is a fun character, though. Of course, there's another bit of scrip-a-scrap around here somewhere. Popping in my ear. Scrip-a-scrap.
Eat up.
Okay, so... Wait. Here we go.
All the way to the rim! Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Can I not store more than one? No, I can't. Whatever. It's actually a bit loud. Don't want the game being audible through my headset. Probably should have thought of that a while ago. That's better. Ooh.
Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
A full tank of gas weighs a bit heavier than you being able to just go blip. Weak gate. How the hell did I light it? Didn't see a match of flint, just sort of touched it. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I was never the driver. God. There we go.
The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers. No! Dangling man killers everywhere! Tread careful!
Have a bit more faith. Okay, maybe not my driving skills, but don't, I'll get better. I will get better. Oh, it exploded itself. Cool.
More traps ahead.
Ah, oh, shit. This is worse than what Dean was talking about. Whoa, 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 whoa! Ah! Caught that one, the underbelly. Ah! Make the car not flame. Well, he actually had a little extinguisher. Is that the battery right there behind the driver's seat? That's a weird place to put it. Whoa, 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 explodey things everywhere. Okay. That was a thing that just happened. So drifty! So drifty! Ah, too drifty. Need sand tires. Too drifty.
There! Our prize! Right for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Of course. There's never a friendly, happy-looking way up to a place.
Load the body onto it. Something here.
Hope y'all don't mind if I take this. Cool. Cool.
Maybe I could zip down this.
Yeah, that sounds safe.
Whee!
Okay.
Flashlight. And
the mole people are here. Well, you definitely don't need it anymore.
Still works, too.
I see those red eyes. A pretty decent amount. Okay, let's drink some of it. Can I get any more out of it? Yeah, there was a tiny bit left. I let go too early. I've got a generator just sitting up there. It's a waste of energy. Do I have to marry it? Low-hanging fruit, apparently. Level up! That looks... The Wild Hunt. Die Roller? Yeah, like Wild Hunt. Big ass rock back there. Hey, folks, how's it going? Okay, come here. Skink. This is not that hard to see their as I was saying that, I get punched in the face. Not as reactive a counter mechanic as in Batman. I'll collect the knife. Oh god, oh Jesus. Everything's on fire. Oh, what? What the fuck? Get away from me! Kaboom! Okay, I got that right that time. Woohoo! The Magnum Opus.
Oh, praise be! We're alive and free of the graveyard! Wait, something's loose. Oh, I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Thank you. if I have any water left.
Stay. Got the car.
Not much. That's it all. Aw, puppy. What's that? Oh, it's just the icon of his hideout. Okay.
With the harpoon set, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping, see?
Right. Okay. Not gonna question it. Not gonna question why you've got the tip of a harpoon in your bed. Just better that way. Better that way. Where's the puppy? Gotta stick that in my pocket.
If the hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Water. Oh, only half full. Ah, it's empty.
Got the jag tip.
Got the stuffs. We have a harpoon. Better than nothing. Can't get any armor to begin with. Engine. Tires. Oh. So I'm gonna have to drive around with some crappiness for a long while. Hmm. any better tires. A lot of.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the Harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the Magnum Opus.
All right, let's do it.
All right, big buddy. Let's roll.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus Warboys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
And boom! Woohoo! Ah, what a glorious day. I have negative handling. Stats for cars.
Another vulgar monument to the Carnivores. Tear it down!
Got it. Whee! And that turned me right around.
Better use the harpoon for this.
I need better tires.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground, set in convicts to be refined and converted into gas town.
Need better tires. Much better tires. Okay, are you fix up what's broken for a little bit? Look like there might be some stuff in it. Can't open that door, but let's try. Nope. Anything? 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 Guess not. Not a location with scrap. Just a wrecked tanker.
Let's see. Gates defended. War crier. Sniper out front. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Where's the car? There it is. Whoa. Oh, holy crap.
They've spotted us now and preparing for battle.
This has got to be quick.
It's clear. Now the gate.
Have fun with that.
The tank is beating the plane from them.
No, not toward it. Away from it.
Keep an eye on the car.
Alright, let's rock and roll. Fills up with color, I should go. Archangels. Pick of the day. His ability to don't question it. Gain more health and food to take more damage. What the fuck? Mad Max, the most heavy metal apocalypse ever.
Go to shut him up.
Playing a game. Yeah, camera's on. The camera's on. Alright.
The black one back is gone. They left nothing.
Scrip of scrap you can get to upgrade the cure. Thought I heard my cat. Barrel!
Storm's rising.
The system is really simple. Keep it simple. I'll take your scrip of scrap. Scraps. gun shells. Pick that up. There we go. Hey! Sell me things. Why doesn't he want to sell me things? Is this where I'm supposed to go? The camera's not very useful down here, I guess. That looks like a direction I'm supposed to go. This looks like a direction toward just stuff. I like stuff. Stuff allows me to survive. Oh. I'm carrying all the ammo I can. Is this water? Oh, this is something else. I have to shoot that, don't I? Yep! That would explain why there's ammo right there. Why do I have to hold it for everything?
What do you want?
What are you buying?
Nice wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
It's ready right now. Turn back around and come back here. You cheap bastard. Sell me stuff. Crap he'll sell me, but clearly he's a merchantile NPC. Hello, I am Max. I am ready to become mad! You're dead now. Oh, Jesus. I wasn't aware I could do that. Break all of them faces. But first, Scripper Scraps. Give to me. Give to me all of the Scripper Scraps. Blown up a fuel can. There's a thing over there.
Fuel storage. One candle did the trick.
Okay, move, move, move. No, first I want to get around and find a thing. I want to find more Scripper Scraps. Oh, there's an insignia. This is not your place. This is my place now. Scrap. Okay, so that'll take me down there, but I don't want to go down there yet. Did I miss some Scrippa Scraps? Just walk away. Just walk around. Just walk around and get an achievement. I guess I'm just gonna leave them there to die from exposure. They had their chance. Woohoo! Oh, what a glorious day! I missed a Scrippa Scrap. Missed a Scrippa Scrap somewhere.
The one from the tunnels. I need to find him.
Yeah. Okay, so where in the world was that last bit of Scrippa Scrap? On a zipline. Wow, the binoculars are actually visible on his person. Whee! I don't know where that Scrippa Scrap is.
Now to begin my work!
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
It's really nice to use a spark plug in his ear. Good guy.
Solo, please, then take this flare. When you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay here. Something I gotta do.
First, slip some water. There we go. Feel better. So how did I know he was out here? The spirit was just with me, I guess. Oh, I hope he says it.
Ah, there you are. Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life. A perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You're the purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you. At June after June of drifting. Half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms. And the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason. Deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run. Lies your strength. Griffa can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
You are now high. Put a point in that. Saving fuel sounds good. Okay. That was different. Griffa.
Are you not the one who travels to forget? I've seen you before. Running from ghosts. Searching in vain for your plains of silence. Your road...
Kidoki? He's a bit weird.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking. Wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Can actually do upgrades just from anywhere. Can I do anything else? Come on, I've got all these scripper scraps. Why can I not do anything else?
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
Okay, do that. Woohoo! Okay, that was pretty awesome.
A spotter! We must silence them before they call their friends!
Whoa, don't want to go over the edge. Oh, I yanked him out of his car. Fix the car. useful. Now build me one of these. Okay, so I have to get to actual legend ranks before I can really get anywhere. Day Lizard, Feral Fiend. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, can I do anything to this car? Can I not, like, start stripping it for parts? Really? There is an item out here. There's some scripper scraps over here. And a dead body. Hello, dead body. I wonder if I violently ejected him from his vehicle. Might have. Can I get on the ladder? Oh, God! Okay, I'm good. Ow, what the f- Aw, crap. Aw, crap, I didn't- Okay, this is freaking out. Okay. I don't know what the crap. I guess I broke something. Hope that little water collector thing has some. Yeah, I guess I'll just leave that there. I can't order him to strip it for parts. Oh, wait. Can I climb into it? Can I climb into this? I can't. I can ram through it. Maybe that'll give me some stuff. Ah, scripper scraps. Thank you for your contribution. Alright, before anything, I'm gonna go over there and see if I can collect some more water from my canteen.
This will fill up again with water soon.
Ah!
Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois, she's come to life. My sweet angel, combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
You're exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods.
Where is it?
Gas Town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gas Town. We need armor on my angel for that one. Yes, yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
Oh, crap.
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Wait, where's the doggy? Good thing we put that ram on there. Get off.
Don't stray.
Scripper. Gas. The beautiful guzzling.
So it began.
Let's stick this in the back of the car. plenty of room for a crap ton more. Oh. Oh, okay, take over camp and it gives me a daily dose of scrip. Scrip. Whoa, what the hell? Okay. How far up can I go? Oh, okay, so it reveals things on the map. Still exploding. It is still exploding. I see one sniper. There's a sniper. Let's get back down. Just the one tank. Hell. There's an animal there. Good. Ah, but it fell through the cracks. Oh, shit. Oh, no, wait, not yet. Ah, excellent. I just wasted a freaking... Oh. That was just a shiv. One scrap. Got it. Oh, delicious. Delicious lizard. Yummy. Most nutritious. Most nutritious part of the day. That's how you do it. Oh, no, wait. Ah, there's a bit of scrap. all the scrippy scrap you can. I'm trying to hold down A to sprint. Oh, whoa, 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 okay. I don't need the map, I took that for it. Ah! No, oh, what the crap? Good. I was able to save the gas can this time.
Keep the car safe.
No, I don't want to take one. Get her to storm both. No, not that one! Whatever. Refill. Whatever. Barely used it, but I have the gas. Okay, so I can only store one at a time. That wasn't there before. Didn't I leave a poor boy out there somewhere? Oh well. There he is. I didn't kill him. Ah, I missed it. I need sand tires, damn it. Yeah, I've got a hit the nitrous boost. Let's go, go, go. Did I scrap fall out of it? Yep. Oh, it's fine. Come on, I hit the friggin' button. Oh, he's still alive. Hey, buddy. Come get some. Come get some. Come get some. There we go. You guys made me bleed. See a little water icon. Where's the water? Some gas. Don't need any more. Ah, there it is. How much you got? Oh, yeah! Full canteen time. And drain the last of their water. It's okay. They're dead. They won't need it. Sit down. Don't even have anything on him. One whole shell. Better than nothing, I guess. So far, it's pretty good. Pretty good so far.